Hello viewers, welcome to EPG Pathshala. The current module deals with insect biodiversity. The contents of the module include introduction to insects, arthropod classification, insect mouthparts, insect metamorphosis, major insect orders, evolution of insects, semiochemicals, social behavior in insects, benefits from insects that include pollination, insect silks, bee products and their uses, scale insects, maggot therapy, ant sutures, dermastids, recyclers, research models, aesthetics, biological control, protein source. The harmful insects, which deals with insects as pests, insects of medical and veterinary importance. To introduce, there are more than 750,000 described species of insects. An insect body has three regions: the head, thorax, and abdomen. The head usually bears a pair of relatively large compound eyes, a pair of antennae, and usually three ocelli. The thorax is composed of three somites: prothorax, mesothorax, and metathorax, each bearing a pair of legs. In most insects, the mesothorax and metathorax each bear a pair of wings. Insect wings are formed by outgrowth from the body wall of the mesothoracic metathoracic segments and are composed of cuticle. Most insects have two pairs of wings, but Diptera have only one pair, the hind wings being represented by a pair of small halters used as balancers that vibrate and are responsible for equilibrium during flight. Ants and termites, for example, have wings only on males and on females during certain periods. Workers are always wingless. Lice and fleas are wingless insects. The adaptability of insects to changing environmental conditions over the millions of years since their appearance on Earth is a major contributor to their success. Insects are the only invertebrates that can fly. Their small size is an additional advantage. An exoskeleton provides protection from the external environment, controls water loss from a body that has a very high surface to volume ratio, and provides for skeletal muscle attachments. Insects have an extraordinary array of sense receptors that enables them to gather information about their internal and external environments. The tracheal system, a system of air-filled tubes, arborizes like the human capillary system to virtually every cell in the body and allows air to move through an air path to within a few micrometers of mitochondria. The use of semiochemicals in communication and location of mates, food plants, and prey is well developed. The excretory system, based on the principle that most small molecules enter the Malpighian tubules and are passed to the hindgut for selective reabsorption of physiologically useful molecules. The current slides depict the overall classification of phylum Arthropoda, which is subclassified into subphylum Trilobita. This includes the class of trilobites, which are extinct now. The subphylum Chelicerata includes class Merostomata, class Pycnogonida, class Arachnida. The subphylum Crustacea include class Brachiopoda, class Maxillopoda, class Melacostraca. And the subphylum Uniramia includes class Diplopoda, class Chylopoda, class Poropoda, class Symphyphyla, and under this subphylum Uniramia, you also have the class Insecta. Now, among the class insects, the most important orders are projected in this slide. Order Coleoptera, the key characteristics include: this is the most diverse animal order with two pairs of wings. Front pair of wings is a hard cover that partially protect the transparent rear pair of flying wings. Biting and chewing mouth parts, complete metamorphosis, heavily armed exoskeleton. Order Diptera, key characteristics: front flying wings transparent, hind wings reduced to knobby balancing organs called halters. Sucking, piercing, or lapping mouth parts with complete metamorphosis. Order Lepidoptera, two pairs of broad, scaly flying wings, often brightly colored, hairy body, tube-like sucking mouth parts with complete metamorphosis. Order Hymenoptera, two pairs of transparent flying wings, mobile head and well-developed compound eyes, often possess stingers, chewing and sucking mouth parts. Many are social in this group with complete metamorphosis. Order Hemiptera and Homoptera. These insects are wingless or with two pairs of wings. They have piercing, sucking mouth parts with which some draw blood, some feed on plants. The metamorphosis is simple in this case. Shows various mouth parts of the insect. That includes a labrum, a pair of mandibles, a pair of maxilla, including maxillary pulp, labium, and labial pulp. There are majorly four mouth part modifications which can be seen in across the insect orders. The first one being the chewing mouth parts of a grasshopper A, the lapping type of a B, which is shown in B, the siphoning type of a butterfly shown in C, and the sucking type of a female mosquito, which is shown in the figure D. Now, coming to the metamorphosis phenomenon in insects, it can be again categorized into four types. Ametabolous insects, where there is no external metamorphosis seen. The orders include Protura, Entotropy, Microcorypha, Thysonura, Malophaga, and Anoplura. The second form of metamorphosis is parametabolous, which is known as the gradual metamorphosis with a larval nymph form. The orders include Zoroptera, Socoptera, Hemiptera, Homoptera, Thysanoptera, Embioptera, Isoptera, Dictyoptera, Orthoptera, etc. The form of metamorphosis hemimetabolous is a gradual metamorphosis with a larval naiad form. The orders include Epimeroptera, Odonata, and Plecoptera. In the holometabolous form of life cycle, the metamorphosis is complete with larval, pupal, and adult forms. The orders include Neuroptera, Coleoptera, Trichoptera, Lepidoptera, Macoptera, Hymenoptera, Diptera, and Siphonoptera. The current slide shows the four different metamorphic forms which were discussed in the earlier slide. This figure shows the ametabolous metamorphosis. This is the parametamorphosis. This is the hemimetabolous form of metamorphosis. And this is the holometabolous form of metamorphosis. The metamorphosis is basically governed by three kinds of insect hormones. One which is produced by the brain, which is known as the PTTH or ecdysiotropin. The other one is also produced by prothoracic glands, which is known as ecdysteron. The third one is produced by corpora ellata, which synthesizes juvenile hormone. Now, coming to the aspect of insect evolution, insects evolved from a line of ancient annelid-like ancestors that probably also gave rise to the early onychophorans, fossils of which are well preserved in Cambrian marine deposits dating from more than 500 million years ago. Based on the fossil record, the first insects evolved as wingless forms during the Devonian period of the Paleozoic era about 400 million years ago. Great radiation in the evolution of insects occurred in the Carboniferous period 360 million years ago in the Paleozoic era, when Earth was dominated by large primitive vascular plants, and later in this period by ferns and gymnosperms. A second great expansion of insects occurred during the Cretaceous period about 140 million years ago in Mesozoic period, when flowering plants were expanding and gymnosperms were declining. An interesting aspect of insect is semiochemicals through which they communicate. Semiochemicals are chemicals produced and released for communication functions. Semiochemicals produced and released for intraspecific communication, that is, within the species, are called as pheromones. Semiochemicals also function interspecifically between species, and these are called allelochemicals. Interspecific semiochemical classification is usually based on the nature of who benefits from the chemical message. Interspecific semiochemicals include allomones benefiting the sender, caromones benefiting the receiver, and cynomones benefiting both sender and receiver. Pheromones have been identified from more than 1,600 species of insects in 90 families from 9 orders. Pheromones are often described or classified by the behavior elicited from the receiver. There are sex pheromones, aggregation pheromones, alarm pheromones, egg-laying pheromones, brood-tending pheromones, recruitment pheromones, trail-following pheromones, and territory-marking pheromones, to name a few. The social behavior of insects is also well studied. In Hymenoptera, that is honeybees and ants, and Isoptera, that includes termites, a complex social life is necessary for perpetuation of the species. The society usually demonstrates polymorphism or caste differentiation. Almost 60,000 to 70,000 honeybees may live in a single hive. Of these, there are three castes: a single sexually mature female or queen, a few hundred drones, which are sexually mature males, and thousands of workers, which are sexually inactive genetic females. Workers take care of young, secrete wax with which they build the six-sided cells of the honeycomb, gather nectar from flowers, manufacture honey, collect pollen, and ventilate and guard the hive. One drone, sometimes more, fertilizes the queen during the mating flight, at which time enough sperm are stored in her seminal receptacle to last her lifetime. Drones develop parthenogenetically from unfertilized eggs and queens, and workers developed from fertilized eggs. Female larvae that will become queens are fed royal jelly, a secretion from the salivary glands of nurse workers. Coming to the various aspects of benefits of insects, the primary benefit from the insect is pollination. Approximately 80% of all the flowering plant species are pollinated by animals, including vertebrates and mammals, but the chief pollinators are insects. Familiar insect pollinators include bees, butterflies, moths, beetles, flies, wasps, and ants. Fruits, vegetables, or seed production from 87 of the world's leading food crops depend upon animal pollination, which represents 35% of global food production. The total economic value of crop pollination worldwide has been estimated at above 150 billion euros annually. Honeybees, bumblebees, stingless bees, and solitary bees are most widely studied and abundant pollinators. The current slide depicts the crops which are mainly pollinated by various species of bees. The crops include apple, coconut, coffee, grapes, orange, mango, melon, cucumber, oil palm, peanuts, squash and pumpkin, soybean, seed cotton, sunflower, rapeseed, tomato, watermelon, etc. So all these fruits and vegetables and others are actually pollinated by various honeybees, including European honeybee, Asiatic honeybee, and various other insects. The second important benefit from insects are insect silks. Mulberry silk is produced by the silkworm Bombyx mori, which solely feeds on the leaves of mulberry plant. Tussar silk is obtained from tussar silkworm belonging to the genus Antheria. There are many varieties such as Chinese tussar silkworm Antheria perni, the Indian tussar silkworm Antheria milleta, and the Japanese tussar silkworm Antheria yamamai. Eri silk is also produced by two species, namely Samia ricini and Philosamia ricini. Muga silk, which is otherwise extracted from Antheria assamensis, also belong to the same genus as tussar worms, but produce an unusual golden yellow silk thread, which is attractive and strong. Spider dragline silk has a tensile strength of roughly 1.3 gigapascals, which is greater than steel. There are various useful bee products which are also produced commercially. Honey, the composition of honey consists of 64 calories, including 17.3 grams of carbohydrates, 0 gram of fat, 0 gram of protein. Honey is made up of glucose, fructose, and minerals such as iron, calcium, phosphate, sodium, potassium, and magnesium. Honey prevents gastroesophageal reflux, shortens the duration of bacterial diarrhea in infants and young children, help heal burns, minimizes seasonal allergies and cough, prevents high cholesterol, prevents inflammation of ovaries and fallopian tubes, and some reports even indicate prevention of HIV. Beeswax is also used in cosmetic manufacture of lotions, creams, and lipsticks. Pollen is rich in vitamins A, B complex, C, and E, amino acids, and minerals including calcium, iron, potassium, phosphorus, and sodium. One of the components called royal jelly is used to treat anemia, gastrointestinal ulcers, arteriosclerosis, hypo and hypertension, and inhibition of sexual limitations. Propolis is another ingredient which is also used in many beauty and skincare products. Topical forms include creams, ointments, and lotions. Epipuncture is the therapy by means of bee sting. One of the major peptides in bee venom is melitin. Melitin is used to treat inflammation of rheumatoid arthritis and multiple sclerosis. Another used from a different order of insects including scale insects. The scale insects are small insects of the order Hemiptera. There are about 8,000 described species of scale insects. They produce a substance called lac or shellac, which is a product obtained from a scale insect Lacifer lacca, and most of it is produced in India, from where the world receives some 40 million pounds annually. Lac is an important ingredient of many items including floor polishes, shoe polishes, insulators, sealants, printing inks, and varnish. Scale insects are also used as a source of dyes. Many species of scale insects provide dyes that are used in many products including cosmetics and for coloring cakes, medicines, and beverages. Cochineal is a bright red pigment that is gained from the bodies of a scale insect, Coccus cacti, which lives on cactus plants. Dye obtained from Porphyrophora species is used in cosmetic products like eyeshadow and lipsticks. Maggot therapy. In this therapy, live disinfected fly larvae introduced into non-healing or soft tissue wounds of a human or other animal for the purpose of selectively cleaning out only the necrotic tissue within a wound in order to promote wound healing. The United States FDA allowed the production of Phoenicia sericata larvae marketed under the brand name Medical Maggots. Ant sutures is another practice where species used for sutures are Dorylus grobudoi and Echiton urkeli. The larger breeds of ants have soldiers with very large pincers. The ants are held over edges of the wounds. When the pincers are clumped tight, the thorax and abdomen would be pinched off, leaving behind the head with the wounds closed at that point. These ants secrete a substance known as cantharidin, a powerful protein blocker in human body, preventing viral infection and reproduction. Dermestids are a group of insects used for cleaning skeletons. Carpet beetles are small insects that will feed on almost anything organic, including cereals, carpets, and dried insects in collections. Museum technicians take advantage of this fact and utilize established colonies of dermestids to clean skeletons of mammals. There are various research models wherein insects are used as a model of study. Drosophila, 60% of human disease genes have homologs in the fruit fly, and hence a good model to study human health, longevity, aging, and disease. Grasshopper, the central nervous system of grasshopper closely resembles to that of humans. So they are used for trials before human for many psychoactive drug tests. Apis mellifera, model to study longevity, caste distinction and differentiation, social behavior. Tribolium castaneum, model to study embryogenesis and stress responses. Calliria melonella, models to study metamorphosis and pathogen infection. Locusta migratoria, Helicoverpa and Spodoptera, these are insect pest models, pesticide resistant studies. Female Anopheles and Aedes mosquito, to study the transmission of disease by insect vectors and to investigate insecticide function and development. Silkworm, it has conserved immune response and similar pharmacokinetics compared to mammals. Manduca sexta, insect metamorphosis and hormonal regulation. Insects are also used in biological control. Some insects are predators of pests such as dragonflies, beetles, bugs, lacewings, wasps. Some are parasites of pests, which includes from the order Hymenoptera and Diptera. Insects are also a rich source of protein. Grasshoppers have been eaten in nearly all regions of the world. They are a common food in parts of Asia and Africa. There are 1,462 recorded species of edible insects. For example, 100 grams of cricket contains 121 calories, 12.9 grams of protein, 5.5 grams of fat, 5.1 gram of carbohydrate, 75.8 mg calcium, 185.3 mg of phosphorus, 9.5 mg of iron, 0.36 mg of thiamine, 1.09 mg of riboflavin, and 3.1 mg of niacin. One can imagine how nutritious insects are used across the world. Insects are also harmful, and insects as pests are a serious menace to the society and agriculture as a whole. Pests of agriculture and forestry mostly include pests from Lepidoptera and Dipteran orders. They also include locusts, bugs, hoppers, aphids, etc. Locusts are among the most destructive of all insect pests. There are also pests of stored grains, which includes rice weevils, grain borers, rust red floor beetles, flat grain beetles, Indian meal moths, khapra, rice moths, etc. There are also various household insect pests that include ants, termites, bed bugs, carpet beetles, furniture beetles, book lice, house flies, cockroaches, fleas, silverfish, cloth moths, and spiders. Insects of medical and veterinary importance are having severe implications on health aspects. Mosquitoes can spread diseases such as malaria, yellow fever, dengue fever. Tsetse flies spread sleeping sickness. Lice suck human blood and can cause sores. Screwworm flies lay their eggs in the wounds of farm animals and pets. Horse flies and black flies suck blood and have painful bites, which can become infected. The current module deals with the diversity and speciality of the insects' most successful class and also discusses the benefits and harmful effects of the class Insecta. I hope you have enjoyed this module. Thank you.